Shalom, I'm Achia Kohn-Tavor, the archaeologist of Dagesh Tourist Archaeology. Today we are in the midwinter, but the sun and the lush greenery called us out to breathe the Holy Land's air and atmosphere. What we stumbled upon is a winery just behind us. Now it's Friday afternoon, and it just recalled us that Shabbat, you make it holy by blessing on a wine, and the winery is where it all comes from, and then it serves on our table to make Shabbat holy. In our family, there's a tradition that every boy in his circumcision get a special cup for his all the kiddushim from now on. And we have now silver cups from the generations behind us and generations to come. Another thing is, in Judaism, time is very important. Friday is a regular day, and Shabbat is holy. When is the difference? In Judaism, the day begins when sun sets. And those days back then, they didn't have a clock, they didn't have a watch, and they were looking at the sun and saying, okay, sunset, this is Shabbat. Today, in the modern world, we have the exact minutes told us. We have a calendar, and a calendar it says Shabbat is in at, say, 4:08, and it's a bit different from those days. Those days we were living in the nature and seeing the sun, feeling the weather and everything. And today, Shabbat is in, Shabbat is out, in this precise minute. So this Shabbat is 4:08 when it's in and when it's out. So the wine makes Shabbat holy, and the time is blessed by being a Shabbat on the wine. So thank you for being with us, and see you after Shabbat.